Xandra Sharapova, Fedor Klimov.
So next up from Russia, Ksenia Stelbova and Fedor Klimov, Olympic and world silver medalists from 2014, and another team who has recently had to deal with injury, which forced them to sit out the start of the season, but came back strong, winning the Russian national championships, where they defeated Tarasova and Morozov, whom we'll see a little bit later.
Triple twist, tight on the landing. Fedor loses his footing. Such an uncharacteristic mistake. Back into the throw, triple Lutz. Just a disastrous start to this short program. Triple toe, Ksenia just can't hang on. They made their mark on the skating world in 2014 at the Olympic Games by doing clean programs in the team event, in the individual event. They just continued to put together these clean programs, and they have struggled to find that consistency in the last year and a half.
Well, they've said they know with the direction pair skating is going, that they'll have to continue developing more difficult elements to remain competitive. There's just no longer any room at the top for teams with perhaps a little less difficulty, but higher quality technical content, is there?
See, I actually disagree. I think if they were doing what they were doing and continue to do it at that level, clean skates with positive grade of execution, they're very capable of putting up those elite numbers. But sometimes when you start thinking about the difficulty that you need to add in to try to be competitive, some of the easier things that you took for granted start to drop out from under your feet.
Ksenia Stelbova and Fedor Klimov from Russia. You see there that technical score box in the top left-hand side of your screen. Their current technical score, 33.74, compared to the leader at 44.4 from Sui and Han. So well off the mark from the top team so far here today. You see them almost having to laugh off that performance. Quite unexpected from a team of this caliber. Simply not what they were hoping for on this ice today.
On the other hand, even though they made those huge mistakes in the beginning, their flow throughout was incredible. I felt like they were constantly having to stand up from those big elements, but they kept their speed elite.
They finished fourth at this event back in 2016, now on the comeback trail after a series of injuries. We'll have their scores in a moment. Kiss and cry with Ksenia Stelbova and Fedor Klimov from Russia after a really tough short program. You see there the two deductions, 65.69, and it puts them currently in 11th place with two teams left to go here in the pair's short program event.
And just such an uncharacteristic mistake on the twist. You could see the timing on the release was just a little bit off, unable to get the rotation. Such a disappointing start to the program.